Social distancing, being very careful not to become friends with anyone that we weren't friends with before. But really, I just wanted to dedicate this live stream concert. This concert today is dedicated L'Refuah Shlema for a dear friend of mine, Eli Beer, the CEO, one of the co-founders of Hatzalah, United Hatzalah in Israel, who is in Miami recovering. Baruch Hashem will hopefully bring a I'm
Ganhar sim, salvo sim.
that really, you know, I'm getting used to this lack of validation. But you know what? It's good for all of us. This is a month that we're turning into self-reflection because there's not much else to do besides look at yourself in the mirror. And you know what I saw today? That had we been better prepared for this pandemic, this would currently be hindsight in 2020. You get that, Yechiel? You got that joke? Tough crowd, both of you, tough crowd. Doesn't help that they're 6 years old.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, it's good. We got some of the clap. So for those of you who have been following along on my Instagram page the past couple weeks, while most people were taking this as an opportunity to self-isolate and quarantine, I've been taking this as an opportunity to keep putting out as much content as I can to keep all of you busy. It's a problem that I have, that I don't do well when I have nothing to do. So this next song is a song that was a song featured on my last album, Kol HaKavod, that people really enjoyed. And I had a very difficult time figuring out how am I going to do a music video, when am I going to put out a music video. But when this pandemic hit, I saw this as an opportunity to bring out the message of this song in a way that couldn't have been done otherwise. This song is one that I had written together with Yitzi Waldner.
Thank you. Because
Thank you. Before I end, I just wanted to thank a couple of people. Thank you to Eliaria of Brighter Events for this incredible set. Thank you very much. Thank you to Yitzhak Leiner, my brother of Premier AV in Lakewood, New Jersey, for helping me with the audio, setting up the equipment, and working. Wow. Working through it. Do we still have audio? Yep, we still have audio. Working through that. And last but not least, Benny Friedman and I were discussing what can we do together to keep the Jewish music business alive during this difficult time. And all you have to do is keep streaming our music. It doesn't cost you anything. Get onto Spotify. Get onto Apple Music. Keep streaming the music at night when you go to sleep. Put your computer on mute. Keep playing the songs. You don't have to play Benny's songs. It's okay. You could just... No, I'm joking. I'm playing Benny's songs, so you guys play my songs. Either way, thank you so much for joining me today. I hope to have another concert coming up very, very soon. Chol HaMoed, there will be a schedule released. Thank you again. All the best, and a kosher Pesach.